It is Saturday the 23rd of March. This is Travel Direction News episode 5. Roll the titles. Welcome to episode 5 of Travel Just Journeys. Now, admittedly, this isn't going to be a long journey. So what we're doing, we're going down to Telford Central today, just to watch some trains. That's all that this is going to be like. And we might go to Stafford, I don't know. So I'm down at my place, I'm just going to catch the 3-2 Telford Town Centre. If it's quiet, I'll do a little bit of filming on that number 3 as well. Sit back and enjoy this very short journey of Travel Journeys. 17 on the 7 to Wellington. Just turned 8 to 4 at the Telford Town Centre bus station. Going to watch some buses before we go down to the train station. Got a street light coming out. It's on the 4 down to Maitley, 3:35. Got a couple of buses coming out. Got a Pulsar coming out on the 5 to Stafford, 3:07:84. And we've also got a Versa coming out, 3:09:84 on the X5 to Shrewsbury. Here comes 3:07:52. Just brought me in off the free. It's now 8:14. Now going to make my way over to Telford Central train station. Right, we are just coming up to the train station. Well, we're coming up to the bridge actually. As soon as I've actually walked it from the Telford Town Centre bus station over to the train station. And it took me about 10 minutes. So what we'll do, we're going to watch some trains. Might film some of the buses as well, I don't know yet.
We will shortly be arriving at Telford Central.
So just walking across the new bridge. platform 2. Now we have got this, which has just been put in, a new interactive screen. Very nice. Those are the buses. If we click on it, get me to, if I click on bus station. Right, it does work. There goes 221-105, working the 1839 Virgin Super 4G service to London Euston via Birmingham Street. Here comes the 853 Transport 4-hour service to Birmingham International. It's 148 827, member of the favourite 3. Oh, we've got a new liveried one on the back. Working the 853 Transport for Wales service to Birmingham International. So we've just seen 158.830 in the new Transport for Wales livery. Let's do a vote in that corner there. Do you like the new Transport for Wales livery, yes or no? I'm not going to tell you what I think of it, because I don't think anyone wants to hear my opinion, but don't matter that. So if you like it, click on yes. If you don't, click on no. Doesn't matter what you think. Well, it does matter, but I want to know how many people actually like that livery. Next out, 0859, Transport for our service to, well, should be fulfilling in Aberystwyth, but it's going to be Aberystwyth. Should be 148.835.
Is it Telford?
I guess 3793 on the 5 to Stafford. And as that goes round, we've got 3336 on the 4 to Madeley. Right, 9:31, still here at Telford Central. And just watching a few trains. We've seen Virgin Trains and Transport for Wales come through already. We'll watch a couple of more. And of course we'll watch a few buses as well. There goes 33 to 29 on the 4th of Montgomery. 40. I've now been joined by Ben. What's your YouTube channel?
Benski Barrow Express.
Go and watch it and keep watching Telford Journeys as well.
Next train to arrive on platform 1, 9:53, Transport for our service to Birmingham International. It's 158, 8:40. And 158. 823, I've got a model of that on my model railway. There goes 158, 820. Work in the 0959 Transport for our service to Holyhead. So you might be wondering, why is there a load of train spotters? That's because we've got a steam engine coming through. So I'm going to film it from the bridge. So I'm on the bridge here at Telford Central, and this is where I want to be filming Tornado, because that's the steam engine coming through. Here comes Tornado! Now Tornado has just passed through. We'll come back here later on this evening to see Tornado, probably when it's dark. Yeah, Tornado's doing a tour from Manchester Piccadilly to Stratford Avon, so we'll see Tornado later on through Telford Central. In the meantime, we're now going to catch a bus to Stafford. just turned 12:02. We're now here at Stafford. We're going to be here for about a couple of hours and then we'll head back to Telford to see Tornado. There goes 350254 working the 1210 London North Western Railway service to Birmingham New Street. Passing Forger, going down to got a 66 about to pass through Stafford.
Platform 5 for the 1210 London North Western Railway service to Liverpool Lime Street. Calling it crew.
66.
Hartford,
one.
Radcourt.
7
Liverpool South Parkway,
and
Liverpool Lime Street.
Keep the camera rolling for the 1210 London North Western Railway service to Liverpool Lime Street. 350234. Got Virgin Pendolino now passing through Stafford, going to London Euston via Birmingham New Street. For 90006. Now departing Stafford, we have 220021 working a cross country service to Bournemouth via Birmingham New Street and Oxford.
You see, cross country, they have an overlap on the Trent.
Yeah. The 1228 cross country service to Manchester Piccadilly, calling it Stoke on Trent, Macclesfield, Stockport, and Manchester Piccadilly. This train is for.
It is 220006. Well, 66 passing through. Just come in now, we have the
platform 3 for the 1242 London North Western Railway service to Crewe via Stoke-on-Trent, calling it Stoke-on-Trent, Kingsgrove, Alsager and Crewe. This train is formed of four coaches.
The announcements beat me to it. 350374. In the new London North Western Railway livery.
There goes 350-238, working East London North Western Railway service to Birmingham New Street. I've actually got a model of this on my model
the
railway.
The next train to arrive at platform 3 will be the 1242 London North Western Railway service to
there goes 390-130. Here comes 352-50 working a series 2. They're full on
train. The next train to arrive at platform 5 will be the 1235 London North Western Railway.
1235 running late.
Liverpool Lime Street.
There goes the 1301. Cross-country service to Bristol Tampa Meads via Birmingham New Street, 221-131. Here comes the 1303 cross-country service to Manchester Piccadilly. 220013.
Service to Liverpool Lime Street.
1310 to Liverpool Lime Street. 350. 233. There goes 220010, working the 1325 cross country series to Bournemouth via Birmingham New Street and Oxford.
First class accommodation is at the front of the train. 24-hour CCTV recording is in operation.
Time is 13:26. I'm now going to leave Stafford, head back to Telford on the number 5. And I'm probably going to board the bus up at Jarve Square. now 15:47 back at Telford Town Centre. I'm going to do a little bit more filming. I'll see you down at the train station on the next link. I'm back at Telford Centre. That was just gone dark, so now we're going to wait for Tornado to turn up. Also, we're going to watch the transport for us come through. There goes the 18:53 transport for our service to Birmingham International. It's a 158. 840. Here comes the 18:59 Transport for Wales service to Aberystwyth. The rear two coaches of the train will detach and terminate at Shrewsbury. It's 158. 820, my favourite. The rear one is. 832. It's now 19:11, Tornado has just come through, which means I'm going to head home and I'll do an outro there. Plus it's the first time I've seen Tornado come through Telford Central. I know it's been through here before, because I saw it at Shrewsbury. The first time I've seen it here at Telford and here in the dark as well. Right, it's just turned 21:55. I should have ended it about an hour ago, but I've been busy. So it's time to end episode 5 of Travel's Journey. Now today's journey, we only went up to Telford really, just to watch some trains, but we had Tornado come through, quite nice. We had it come through in daylight, and then we came back to Telford, and we had it come through in the dark, which was quite nice. We also went up to Stafford, saw some buses. What else did we do? Oh yeah, we saw two members of the favourite three, 158820 and 158827. Now I did a buffet last week actually, and I had 158827 from Welshport to Dovey Junction, and then 158820 up to buffet from Dovey Junction. And we also saw the new liveried 158. There's actually two of them going around, 158826 and the one we saw was 158830. So if you've seen 158826, let me know in the comments below. And also you can have a go in that vote we have to see which livery you like on the 158s. That's it from me. You can follow me on Facebook and Twitter. Oh, we also met up with Ben, and I'll put a link to his channel below. Episode 6 journey, we are going down to Cardiff. Yes, we're going down to Cardiff. I'm in there for a while on the train. I'll explain the train plan throughout the day on that one. Bit of a clue, going via Shrewsbury. That's a clue, so we are going via Shrewsbury down to Cardiff. But it should be a good day in Cardiff. Alright, I shall see you for episode 6 on Jab Truck Street for Cardiff. Click here to subscribe to Travel Truck Street.